Hello. I hope it will be fine if I refer to you as Ivo. The backup security operative will be an SVO unit after all. My name is Galeen. I am the AI interface of the Phlegethon Deep Space Mining Vessel, and you have been assigned to be the lead safety and security operative aboard the ship. In order to clear you for deployment, it is necessary that you complete the following calibration tests. Start by moving around to check your kinetic systems. Good luck! Everything seems in order. Next, please verify your interfacing subsystems by interacting with the console over there. This next test always seemed like fun to me. Jump over. You will need greater velocity to clear wider gaps. Discharge an auxiliary capacitor to overcharge your kinetic motors. This will result in a temporary boost in speed. If needed, please recharge your auxiliary capacitors from the power orb dispenser in the corner of the room. Beyond my logical processing capabilities to understand why the engineers designed the next test to be so hazardous. Luckily, your shield should be able to absorb the damage. Shields draw energy directly from your onboard power grid, so be sure to keep an eye on your power levels. My advice would be to discharge all of your auxiliary capacity. During field operations, you will find the management of power levels to be extremely important. You can use auxiliary capacitors to overcharge your onboard power grid. Overcharging your power grid will instantly restore some power. It will also trigger a plasma wave that may affect objects in the immediate vicinity. Feel free to test this effect on the holograms over there. Equip and use the directed energy pistol to dissipate the hologram. Energy weapons will also draw energy directly from your onboard power grid. Ivo, are you still receiving me? This might surprise you, but that was not part of the test. Well, somehow you still seem fine. It seems you are built better than this facility. This lift is unpowered. Maybe there is some way to restore the power. You seem to have landed in the discontinued calibration facility. Unfortunately, I do not have access to the blueprint schematics for this area. See if you can find a way back to the upper floors. an old backup generator. See if it will restore power to this floor. Seems like this old targeting drone also got powered up. You'll have to deal with it. The flux generator has lost charge. Try overcharging your power grid. The plasma wave might energize the flux converters. Congratulations! The test took a strange turn, but you handled it with ease. I look forward to working with you aboard the ship.